Hi, we're at KVCC's Food Innovation Center. We're looking at our Upland rice here. We transplanted this on June 19. We're in southwest Michigan, and today is September 11, and we are harvesting our rice. To harvest, grabbing a bunch like this, grabbing the cluster. We had transplanted these as plugs, so they're all together now. Nice, I have a little stink bug there I got rid of. And we're just using a serrated knife to cut through the stalks and keeping them as a clump, which we'll tie up later to dry. I'm making sure I keep them all lined up the same way in the harvest bin as well to make that job a little easier later on. Now that we've harvested all of the rice, we're going to be bunching it. We're making about bunches about 1 inch in diameter. And I have my string cut here. We're going to tie it with a knot, and we're going to leave a tail in it so that we can then tie it up later for it to dry. So I made sure I kept all my stems oriented the same way and roughly lined up to make this job easier now. I'm just putting a double knot in this so that it doesn't go anywhere. And I have my bunch right here.